Doctors say the enterovirus shows up every year. It's often called a summer cold. This year, however, it's more serious and has made hundreds of children sick. The symptoms start out like a cold, but then get much worse.
My head started hurting after my lungs started sort of closing up.
White as a ghost, blue lips. He just passed out, had his eyes rolled back in his head, and I had to call 911.
So far, children in 10 states have gotten sick. This particular strain of the enterovirus is uncommon, but not new. Fewer than 100 cases have been reported since it was discovered in the 1960s. In contrast, Children's Mercy Hospital in Kansas City saw about 475 children with the virus.
The clusters that have been seen in the past and have been reported have been small clusters of maybe, say, 25, 30 patients, and we were seeing that many patients in a day.
Doctors at the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention say the number of hospitalizations could just be the tip of the iceberg in terms of severe cases.
Testing for this virus isn't routine, so there are many different germs that are circulating right now, and we don't know how much of them are caused by this new virus.
The good news is the virus is not fatal, and patients usually recover with limited treatment. The only thing you can do to try to stop it is wash your hands and to keep areas sanitized. In Atlanta, I'm Mary Maloney reporting.